Good morning, class. So now let's talk about numbers. Numbers or skills are very valuable, right? All right. So can you answer this question? Please get your pen and a paper. Try to answer this question. All right. Are you ready? A man was carrying balloons, but the wind blew 5 away. No, he has 6 balloons left. How many did he start with? Alright, so, yung meron daw bata o yung lalaki, no, na meron siyang balloons, na may hawak siyang balloon. Tapos, lumipad yung 5. 6 yung natira. So, ilan ba lahat yung hawak niya bago ito lumipad? Okay. Alright, so please check your answer. Let's check your answer, kids. Let's read again. The question is, a man was carrying balloons, but the wind blew 5 away. So, meron tayong given noon. Lumipad yung 5. He has 6 balloons left. How many did he start with? No? So, ilan ba lahat ang meron siya bago lumipad? No? So, ang gagawin mo dito para mas maintindihan mo yung problem, no? Ilagay mo muna yung tanungin mo to, no? Ito yun, no? What is asked, no? Ano ba yung tinatanong dun sa problem? So, what is asked? So, hinahanap yun, no? How many did he start with, no? Ilan ang meron siya, no? Bago lumipad yung balloon. So, yan yun, no? Yung sagot dito is, no, ang tinatanong is how many, no, yung may question mark, tandaan nyo, no, kung may question mark, yan yung hinahanap o yung tinatanong, no, what is asked, so how many did, no, yan, yan yung sagot, he start with, yan, so ilang balloon ang meron siya, naintindihan, next, tingnan nyo ulit yung given, no? Yung question. Ang next mong itatanong is what is, no, o what are, no, is kung isa lang, o what are the given. Yan. Malamang marami yung given. So, are, no? What are the given? Ano ba yung mga given na meron ka dyan? So, 5, no? Meron kang number 5, no? And 6, no? 5 balloons na lumipad, no? Balloons na lumipad, o oh, blew away, no? Ito yung mga lumipad. And meron pang 6 na balloons na natira, no? Left. Tama ba? Next, ang tanong ang gagawin mo na, no? Meron ka ng given, no? Alam mo na kung hinahanap. Next, ang gagawin mo, what operation to be used, no? Anong operation kaya ang gagawin? Anong what operation to be used? Anong ano tawag dun sa operation? So, 4 lang naman 'yan, 'di ba? Ang tinatanong kapag operation, ano nga ba 'yon? So, tingnan niyo mabuti yung question. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, or division. Ano ba ang gagawin mo dyan? Para makita mo yung hinahanap na how many did he start with. So, yung given mo lang is 5 and 6. So, tinatanong, no, ilan lahat ang merong hawak siya, no? Kanina, bago lumipad. Ilan lahat? Kapag tinatanong ang total, so that is, no, kailangan mong mag-addition. No, ang operation na gagamitin dito is addition. No, base dun sa given na meron ka, 5 and 6. Kasi yung hinahanap is how many did he start with? So, ilan ba meron siya na mga balloon? Next is, no, what is, no, the number sentence, no? Number sentence nung tinatanong or yung ano mo formula. Formula. Pag sinabing what is the number sentence o yung formula na gagamitin mo to solve. So that is yung given mo 5 kasi nga addition. So 5 plus 6 equals n. N pa lang kasi hindi mo pa alam, no? Kasi number sentence pa lang. Next, no? What is your answer, no? Yan yun. What is your answer? Ayan na. So, ano ba ang tamang sagot dito? So, that is 5 plus 6 equals 11. So, therefore, meron kang 11 balloons, no? He has, no, meron siyang hawak na 11 balloons, no? Lumipad yung 5, 6 yung natira. Tama ba? Alright, so ganun lang, no? Intindihin nyo mabuti yung question para mas alam nyo kung ano ang gagawin. Naintindihan na? Alright, very good. Now, your turn, no? Try to test yourself. Try to answer this one, no? It's your turn to practice, no? Do this and comment your answer, no? Sa ating Facebook or sa YouTube, no? Sa comment section, ilagay niyo yung sagot niyo at check natin kung tama po ba kayo. Alright? So, I will give you time to answer this one. Just post, no? Para may time kayong sumagot, no? Ganun po yung pagsagot nyo, ha? Lagay nyo yung isa-isa, no? What are the given, no? What is asked? What are the given? What operation to be used? What is the number sentence? And what is your answer, no? Ganun po pag sumagot ka ng word problem. Okay po ba? Good luck! Thank you for watching, everyone. I hope you learned something. Don't forget, no, to share this video and follow my page, no, Triple J's Tutorial PH. Thank you. Have a nice day. Goodbye.